close. I'm not gonna level Candorous up yet. Candorous can wait. There she is. So she's not actually Darkseid, she's just confused. So that's right, I gotta activate my... That ain't cool. Activate my energy shield, because lightsaber won't do too much damage while I'm... There we go. And now improved power attack. Oh, I missed twice. There we go. You are strong.
I am Juhan, and this is my grove. This is the place. Dark Tower. This is the place you have been leading. When I embraced the dark side, this is where I sought my solace. It is mine. When I slew my master, Quatra, I knew I could never go back. And now I revel in my dark power. Power enough to crush the life from someone such as you. Or so I had thought. Yes, I struck her down in the middle of training, consumed by my anger, embracing the power of hate. But it was not enough. What is it? So easily, just want to talk. I do not believe it. Kill me now while you still have the power. Lies. Leave me and come back.
So I can actually save her. Just want to talk. I do not hold anger. I wish you peace.
Not anger. Peace. Yet even with your naive attitude, you managed to be. I am pathetic. I sit here and think myself to be great by embracing the dark side, but I am nothing. There is no way I could be turned back. I always thought they held me back. They're jealous of my power. This is only because I was not good enough to meet their standards. I never have been. I seem to still have much to learn, both about being a Jedi and about myself. Of my ignorance had not been so high. I wish that my master had not suffered because of me.
Even in death, the Force will already
be gone. If she were alive now, there would be so much I would say to her. So much I would apologize for. I think, in my own way, I truly loved her. How can the Council ever take me back with what I've done? Striking my master down in anger is unforgivable.
That easy, 1,200 points right there for saving her. Just lots and lots of Mandalorian carcasses to farm. Well, two, but that's still lots and lots. So we just cut around here.